buses, we travelled on the broad gauge from Colombo to Badulla on the Viceroy Special. Now it's the turn of the narrow gauge, home of a unique locomotive. The system originally ran for some considerable distance from Colombo into the foothills of the southern mountain range. Now only 36 miles remain, and even this is being re-gauged to 5'6". However, the narrow gauge still operates, and two or three of the Hunslet 464 tank engines remain nominally in service. They're occasionally seen on shunting duties or relief work to cover a diesel failure. In March 1994, one of these locos, number 220, was used on a special rail tour, running from Colombo Maradana station to the end of the line at Abisawella. Sentinel steam railcar number 331. This priceless vehicle was renovated in 1990 to working order and is one of the three built by Sentinel Wagon Works of Shrewsbury in 1928. It was for use on the passenger service between Ratnapura and Okanagan. Immaculately restored in maroon livery with yellow lining and Sri Lankan railway emblems on the body end panels, it is unique. The only steam-powered Sentinel railcar at work anywhere in the world today.
Once again, we're off onto the main lines of Britain.